How many people love country music? I know it's an overwhelming vote of love for country music here. Some of the greatest country musicians of all time. Shania Twain, fantastic. Hank Snow, recently killed. Cheng Kwai Lao, who invented country music in 810 BC. Only recently passed away. He was in the car with Hank Snow when they went off the road. But you know what I love about country music? Country music, you can be a miserable bastard, make tons of money. That's the whole point. The more miserable, the better. If you can translate your misery into song, you've got gold in your pocket. Not for example, I'll show you what I mean.
Well, I only got one leg, and it's itchy. And I only got one arm, but it's on the wrong side.
That is classic. That is country gold. Country gold, ladies and gentlemen. Country gold. Country gold. Now, I want to get in on this gravy, country gravy train, let me tell you. So what I've done is I've written a country song, and I think you'll enjoy it. It's about a love gone wrong, and that, you know, is basic to a country song. For some reason in rural areas, people cannot sort out their relationships. Cannot just make it happen. I don't know what it is. But even if they get, you know, it's fine, get on with it. Don't dwell on it. But they do. That's called an album. But, hi, Dylan. There he is.